Perak UMNO Chief Datuk Sri Mohamad Tajol Rosli Ghazali says voters must see through tactics used by the opposition. They are singing different tunes to different audiences to lure votes. Tajol Rosli says the opposition is trying to cheat Malay, citing PAS's tactic of putting up banners urging the Muslims not to vote for non-Muslims in places where their candidates are fielded against non-Muslim opponents. He spoke to reporters after launching the Pasir Pandak Bridge in Kampung Limau in Sitiawan. The Perak UMNO chief also said that banners with Tamil words urging the Indian community to vote for PAS have been put up in Parit Bunta, where PAS is facing Muslim candidates from Barisan.
Tapi bila dia di sini dia bertanding against orang yang komponen parti bukan UMNO, dia bagi tahu kepada orang ramai, undilah calon Melayu, calon Islam.
As such, he said it was clear that PAS did not care much for its partners in the opposition front, which also had Chinese and Indian candidates. He says the PAS only care about winning seats. Tajol also said PKR was no different from PAS in the way it tried to lure the people's votes. Chanjiko, The Star, Malaysia.